Barbara. I need to get permission to go.
Well, where?
Yeah, where? Drinks.
Bring him, of course.
Oh, if he wants to. Otherwise, I'm going to bring my friend Gio, whose car I borrowed.
Okay. Oh,
and if she doesn't want to come, then I got to borrow. I got to have one of you guys drive over there.
Yeah, I'll drive you.
Okay.
I got to go home anyway to drop the I was going to go all the way, but then I don't have cash. I can.
Oh, yes, that's perfect then. Then I don't have to worry about it. Can you follow her along with this while
I'm. Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Doesn't she have a class tonight?
What?
Doesn't she have class?
No, she doesn't. That class is over. She has privates sometimes after this one.
You mean that class is
they
over?
They classed that. They canceled that. That's why she's in our class.
I didn't know that. Why'd they cancel it?
Not enough people, maybe?
That.
I don't know, because it seemed like it was always full.
Yeah,
people.
It did. No, they were pushing us out of the way, remember?
Into this spot, use the zoom out. So no. I've been using Zoom since.
I used to do Zoom before, and you said not to.
When you're holding up a hand, Zoom looks like shit, but on this thing, Zoom is great.
Okay.
Where are we going?
Beach Chalet, the downstairs one. It's called
Beach Chalet.
It's at Ocean Beach, but they have the downstairs where you can sit outside with your dogs.
Sorry, buddy.
It's on a great highway right across from Ocean Beach.
That was awesome, Erika.
I'm gonna have to take the sound out.
I think I went a little early, so I'm
gonna have to take the sound out because we're talking.
Alright, hold on.
Only for talking.